Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of LSPDFR and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So after a week off, I'm back with good stuff because I'm using the last update of LSPDFR. Okay, we're not gonna talk too much, let's get into it. We're gonna let dispatch know we are available for call. Dispatch, show me available.
Roger, 1 King 15.
All right, let's get into it. So, we are a sheriff today. We're gonna use that beautiful pickup truck, and I'm using new mod too. So everything is new and better. And I hope you enjoyed this episode, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel guys for more videos. Like I said, everything is new material. We got a better view. It's on smoother now.
We have trespassing in Sandy Shores.
Okay, we got our first call in animal evasion. Dispatch, show me a route.
Units respond code 2.
Okay, I think we have a problem with an animal. Let's get here to see what's going on. If it's an animal, I don't think I have more to do. I don't know. I don't think it's a police thing. So let's get there to see what happened. So let's search the area to see what happened. Maybe this animal causing trouble, I don't know. Let's check the resident area to see what's going on. I don't see any animal there. Let's go on the other side. I don't see any animal there. Oh, okay. They say it's let's see. I don't know if it's a dangerous animal. I don't want to get there in foot. Street. Oh, there he is. Oh, that's a big tank. I need to call animal services or something. Yeah, let's call for animal services. Dispatch requesting animal services.
Backup required in Sandy Shores.
I think they are here. That's the pickup, the white pickup over there. That's the animal services. Where are they? Yeah, they are.
We are code 4. No further units required.
They got him? Oh yeah, they tranquilize that animal. They're taking care of it. It's already in the pickup truck too, look. Alright. We're gonna let dispatch know you're really good. We're gonna take another call, guys. Dispatch, show me available.
10-4, copy that.
That was easy. I know that I couldn't do anything but to call the animal services or something, so I did.
Citizens reporting a civilian shot in Sandy Shores.
Dispatch, show me a route.
Roger that, 1-15.
Okay, I think somebody's been shot. Shot someone, so I need to look for a dead body. They shot someone. I need to look for a dead body. Since I don't know. It's turning around. Let's go this way. I'm gonna have to get on foot. don't know if I need to search the area on foot. Oh, I think I see someone flashing. Okay, someone over there. Okay, someone is waving at me. Oh, I see it. Okay, I see you, buddy. Wait. We're gonna talk to this guy. What's going on, buddy? I don't know, sir. Someone shot my friend. Are you alright? Yeah, I'm good. Did you see the shooter? Yes, the girl's living with a black car. Oh, that was a girl. Okay. That's a valuable information. Dispatch is checking for the plate.
8-3, boy, Victor, young, 7-9-5.
Alright, that's a body. I think they found the car. So, let's search your body. To see what we got. So what we found? The pencil, the burn meth, okay. Let's call for a corner for the body. Dispatch requesting corner.
Assistance needed in Sandy Shores.
So we call coroner for the body. And there they are. Alright, thanks, buddy. And we're gonna have to search for the car. We're gonna look for the girl, because the guy told me it was a girl that shot the. Well, that was a girl that being shot. So we're gonna look for the corner already here. They're gonna take care of the body. Let's search for the car. Alright, gonna talk to this guy over here. Let's talk to this guy standing over there. I think he's he's probably the owner of the car that was involved in the shooting. Yeah, that's the owner of the car that was involved. Okay. Hello, I'm looking for the owner of the black stainer. Yeah, that's my car, but my sister just borrowed it for a few hours. Your sister borrowed a car, okay? Do you know where she is going? No, I'm sorry, what are you asking, by the way? You wanna know? There's a murder, and the witness, sorry guys, saw the suspect living with your car. Ah, too bad, I wish I could help, okay?
Dispatch. 8-3, boy,
I think they spot the car. This guy is the owner of the car, but he told me her sister borrowed the car. And dispatch already found the car, so we're gonna look for it. So we found the body, we found the owner of the car, and since he told me her sister borrowed the car that was involved in the shooting, so we're gonna look for the for her sister. Okay, so we need to find that car. It's a black Stinger. Let's see. Let me see this one right here. Nope, let's turn around. Let's go this way. It's in the area somewhere. Oops, let's go this way. This one. No. Yeah, that's the one. I'm gonna make a traffic stop on him. Is he gonna stop or not? He's not stopping. Okay, he's running. Off a backup because he's not starting. Requesting backup.
Assistance needed on a Sonora freeway.
So he's running. I call for backup.
Copy, dispatch. We'll assist.
Let's call for additional backup. Requesting backup.
Assistance needed on Sonora Freeway.
This is Ocean One. We can get that.
What is wrong? I know he already knew what happening, but why is not stopping? I stopped him multiple times, but he did not stop. Oh, he decided to stop now. Okay. So he decided to stop now. I'm still gonna call back up on him. Dispatch requesting code 3 backup.
Backup required in Grande Sonora Desert.
It's a felony stop, please.
Roger K.
He murdered somebody. And I stopped him multiple times. He didn't stop. I'm back up.
Acknowledge.
Next
on our way.
Is where you are bleeding on the floor.
I got more backup coming for him.
Roger that, we're on our way.
You've reached the end of the line.
There's another one coming. All right.
You don't have many options.
All right, buddy, let's get into it. It's action tap. Action time. Oh, no, get off. Get my gun out.
I want to stomp you so bad.
Oh, get out of the car.
Ooh, one move and I
gun?
Drop.
You see, he's got a gun.
Let's just calm it, okay?
What?
Bastard.
I'm gonna let the officer to arrest. Okay, there you go.
You're a prick.
We got her.
We are code 4. Suspect in custody. No further units required.
See the gun she has? Thanks, officer. But it's on. Let's search him. Search. That's a girl. Okay, let's search her. So she's going to jail for murder. And she got marijuana on her. Okay. Let's call for transport. Yep. Dispatch requesting transport.
Roger, 1 King 15.
All right, this guy gonna take care for me.
Inbred dickwad.
We're gonna search your car, and We're gonna dismiss all the other officers because we don't need them anymore. Thanks for coming, guys. Let's search your car.
Who car you got there?
Clear the road.
Wait, buddy. Let's call for the tow truck. Just start requesting tow truck. Hey, boy, buddy.
Tow truck, assistance required on Sonora Freeway.
Can you wait? Stupid. They already took her to jail, and I'm waiting for the, what's going on? I'm waiting for the tow truck. I need the traffic to flow so the tow truck can get here. Come on, go, guys. Tow truck is stuck over there. There it is. I got it. Okay. All right. Problem solved. We got the dead body. We got the motor on the street. All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed this episode, guys, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like my videos for more, okay, guys? Ciao.